The word without is a preposition and is used to indicate the absence or lack of something. Just practice some examples. I can't drive without my glasses, it's not safe. She made dinner without any help from her family. I can't imagine life without my phone. He completed the project without any mistakes. I don't think I can get through this day without coffee. She was able to find her way home without a map. He survived the winter without a heater or electricity. I can't go to the beach without sunscreen, I burn easily. She's going to the party without a date. He's trying to quit smoking without any medication. I can't have pizza without pepperoni, it's not the same. She learned to play the guitar without any formal lessons. He managed to finish the marathon without stopping to rest. I can't sleep without a pillow, it's uncomfortable. She's going to take the test without any preparation. He's going to the concert without knowing any of the songs. I can't work from home without a stable internet connection. She's going to start her own business without any investors. He's going to travel to Europe without any plans or reservations. I can't read a book without a quiet environment. Practice these sentences multiple times to become more fluent in English. Please comment your feedback and subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you. Have a nice day.